Are we recording?
Yes, we've been recording.
Have we started the show?
Yep.
Welcome to Super Cappy Plays Classics. Today, we will continue our adventures in Final Fantasy VI.
You still talking a little.
Nuh-uh. I was looking at my bar down here and I'm talking pretty good.
You know what you're doing?
No, I forgot. I think we went to the naval. Some bird thing happened. And then we decided we were going to go get some items or something. Yep. But I can't really remember.
We had Savin's best blitz.
Oh, yeah. We went and talked to his teacher.
Yes.
And they, like, did some kind of weird training thing.
And they just fought on top of the house.
Yeah, it was still pretty weird, though. Okay. Now, where do we go?
You gotta go where the bird led you.
Where did the bird lead me?
You don't remember?
Mm-hmm. I gotta go all the way over there.
You got an airship.
Can I get in battle with you?
There's a boss flying around that you can get in battle with.
Right there?
Yep.
Let's save. Let's check our situation real quick.
You want to try out his thing?
Yeah.
His new blitz.
Okay, that looks good. Mm-hmm. You're almost there. Phantom. Is there anything? Maybe stray. Okay, and Setzer. Setzer looks like he's on blood.
So he's got a bunch of scars on his face.
Should I go stab him? Am I okay?
I think you already did. I mean, Sabin and Sitzer have a little bit of HP not here, but everyone else is fine.
I'm gonna stay.
This is where that bird led you, I don't know.
You don't know nothing else?
Nothing else.
What about Tara? Is she gonna come back?
She's in that town, Mobile is.
Yeah, I do. But when is she gonna change her mind?
I don't know. He said an oddball came in here talking about the owl.
Hmm. Learned a lot about our new world from thieves and travelers. Should I even be in here? I'm confused.
I didn't know it was showing you where the places are since the world moved so much. It just showed you where the Martians are.
Let's go in this random house.
Flowers.
It is. Her boyfriend sent him to me. That's a lot.
I thought it was all kids. There's a litter. Check the litter.
My beloved Lola, we're still busy trying to rebuild this town. If all goes well, I'll be able to come home to you soon. Like science.
Yeah, and that dude said that there's a crazy mofo running around saying thee and thou, and that's really science.
Hmm. I will do it.
something about a carrier pigeon? What'd she say?
Yeah, she said attach it to a carrier pigeon.
It's a pigeon.
We did it.
Is that the bird that led us here? What are we doing?
I don't know. It's going somewhere else. Where are you going, little bird?
I was just going there, but is there anything for sale there or anything? Weapon shop? I didn't see one.
Yeah, I think I saw something. There's an armor shop.
Good for everybody. Except for Sabin and Locke. And old man and girl and gal. Realm, I think. I can't
remember.
Hmm. God, it should have pulled us up then, too. No, I got airship in my Final Fantasy VI on the Game Boy Advance, but I don't have any characters yet. Maybe at some point, the GBA and the games are right over there. I'll grab it and load it up. And you spent $50,000. Well, yeah, it wasn't pretty expensive. Can you sell some shit?
Yeah, probably. Let me equip my stuff done.
Change your weapon to just see. I don't know if you saw that.
I wonder, I did see it. Why though?
The Atma weapon, I think, is the best sword in the game.
Well, I'll change it back.
Dark Gear.
He changed his weapon too.
He did.
I guess it's okay though.
The weapon you have, what's doing that fire damage?
Hmm.
I mean, that's why you get equipped, because something we fought with fire had a fire weakness.
Possibly. Let me sell some stuff.
Finally beat God of War today.
Woo!
After what? 4 months? 3 months? 3 months? It be out. It's just not terrible, but considering I ain't played it in 2 weeks, and I played it about once every 2 weeks on a Saturday, maybe sometime on a Sunday. I did some of the in-game stuff. I'm not sure how much more I'll do. I'm in the trials of Nuffleheim or whatever, the combat trials. And the second part of the fifth one. You can't take damage, and I swear to God, there were like 3 enemies left and 1 of them hit me. And it kicked me back to the beginning, that's why I turned it off. I think the 6th trial is a Valkyrie, which I've beaten 1 Valkyrie. I thought there were only 4, but I guess there's 9? I don't know.
Are you pissed?
It's a really good game. I want to get as much out of it as I can, but I also want to play Yakuza 0, and I still need to beat Iconoclast, which that boss that I'm on right now is stupid hard.
You're selling some shit.
You're selling the diamond stuff, ain't it? What you just bought?
Oh, wait. Isn't it equipped? I'm confused. Why would it do that?
No, sets are at it.
Maybe I didn't buy enough stuff to replenish them all.
Maybe it was crystal. Check and see what he was selling, so I know. What he was selling.
You scare me. But I probably should get one for sensor.
And for Terra and Cyan. Problem with all these other things of equipment, more points of failure. Or human error.
True. Yeah, that's probably good enough. You think I should sell some more stuff?
No. I would say there's a weapon shop now, and you spend all your money on armor.
There is.
There is.
Might need to sell some stuff.
Nah. Edgar.
Should get that
Locking
for Edgar.
Terra. It was a fire scheme. Might have all been for Shadow. Those weapons. I think he has his own unique stuff.
Cool. That is done. What are you looking at?
A map.
Ah. Let's save. Have I really only been playing this 26 hours?
Yep.
It's not very long.
If God of War had a clock, I'm pretty sure I would put more time into it than this. Just right there, just right in front of you.
It's raining here.
I remember this place. There's carry pigeon.
Haven't I been here before?
Maybe. Battle.
Music sounds cool.
Hades Gigas.
Ooh, what's the blitz?
It's,
Oh, I think I remember.
Like a full circle. Full circle motion.
Starting with left?
Yeah, back to left.
Ends with left?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it. Where are you going?
Just the distance of this cable here. Grab this GBA. And Final Fantasy VI, if I can find it. There it is.
I'm not too sure where to get it. Wait, there's somebody laying down.
Yeah, there's people laying down on where the bird went, too. Like a woman or something. Saw her blonde hair.
I don't even think I saw where that bird went.
Upper left.
Climb the stairs of the building with the cafe sign on it, and you can find a path leading to Mount Zozo.
Rest aid?
Hmm.
a team. So, ever since we've been buying these GBA games, I got Super Mario Brothers 3. Well, you sent, you've probably seen our gaming halls if you're watching this. This for him. But, putting them into the Retron, into the GBA, I noticed something where it said Game Boy Advance Player on it as the game came in. And I'm like, man, is this like a bootleg version of this game? And then Mario Luigi Superstar Soccer did it too. I'm like, what the fuck does that mean? And I found out what it meant a few weeks ago. Did I ever tell you?
I don't think so.
So basically, the Game Boy Advance Player for the GameCube, after that came out, some of the Game Boy Advance games that came out had functionality that would be built into the game. That if you put it into a Game Boy Advance Player, it would do stuff like the controller would rumble. It would know when to rumble.
I wonder what I'm doing wrong over here.
Are you doing it like a circle or are you doing it tapping?
I tried both.
Oh, wait a minute. This one has pressing up and down twice and right twice.
Oh.
Left, left, up, up, right, right, down, down, left.
Left, left, up, up, right, right, down, down, left. Okay.
This is my... Final Fantasy VI save. I've got Terra in my party. And I've only been playing for 18 hours.
I did it right this time.
Yeah, what'd it do?
It like went around the enemy in circles.
But it had the same stuff you have equipped. So maybe about to catch up with where I was at.
Oh, cool. Maybe I'll just finish the game on the GBA. SP.
I've got a relic that lets me have two weapons equipped on 7, but he doesn't do damage like that.
How'd you do that? I don't know where I'm going.
I don't either.
I'm just wandering around. What are you looking at?
I'll see if I have any other party members. Ship. If I hit start my ship. Yes. I can go into the thing here. Okay, so I got Mog, I got Realm, I got Strago, yeah. So yeah, you ain't close to catching up with me, I guess. That appears to be it.
Did you ever beat this game?
Mm-mm. As far as I got was on this right here.
What level are you?
Oh, I got Gal also. I don't see Locke. I still got Cyan. Maybe I was about to get Locke. I'm level 38. Between 38 and 39.
Okay, so you're a few levels ahead.
That's cool.
Zozo.
You can't look at us.
Well, don't put it on such a big screen next to my screen.
Did you buy the rust red?
No.
You should have.
What? What's a rust red?
That thief, I saw you, he was talking to you. He's like, hey, you can get in this door if you had this.
Oh.
So you said no?
Yeah. So I need to go back and get it.
Yes.
It takes so long to put that little input in. What's Final Fantasy IV like?
That's extremely linear. It's very straightforward.
Is it good at all?
Is it good at all?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's really good.
What about that other... that other Final Fantasy?
There's literally 13 other ones.
That one that's so hard. Which one is that one?
Three?
Yeah.
The one that you played on the DS?
Yeah.
It's known for being stupid hard.
Why is it so hard?
Probably because it was the last one released on the Famicom, and they were gonna just test your knowledge of Final Fantasy, and it had the job class system kind of introduced, and it was just like you kind of had to know what you were doing, figure it out.
Okay, I've purchased the rust red. Are you happy?
Apparently there's a door that you can use it on.
Isn't this game fun?
Yeah, sorry. They really need to rethink Final Fantasy.
What do you mean?
15 was... I got the platinum trophy in that game, but it's only because that game was really easy and, like, I don't remember a goddamn thing about it, and it was, I don't know, I couldn't tell you what the story was, what the fuck was happening.
I just remember there was a car, and yeah, I was just really weirded out by them being in a car.
Did you ever see me when I was flying around in that car?
No.
That happens fairly towards the end.
No.
That game was a mess. Like, it had been in development for like 10 years or something.
You think it's one of those situations where it was just too long? They lost their groove?
I think at some point, I bet they had a bunch of scattershot ideas and someone walked in. When the higher-ups walked in, it's like, you don't even have this game out in a year. That's it. That's it. Whatever you have, cobble it together and get it done. Literally, that game was going to be like a side story for Final Fantasy 13. It's Final Fantasy versus 13, and then 1A3 is like, no, it's Final Fantasy 15 now. And even then, it didn't come out for like another 3 years.
Are they working on another Final Fantasy?
The only announced one I can think of is that Final Fantasy 7 remake, which, I mean, you'd be lucky to be alive still when that game comes out, because goddamn.
But how long have they been working on that one now?
I think they announced it 2 years ago, 3 years ago, 4 years ago.
How long did they say it was going to take?
I don't know. The last information I heard, which was in the last year, was that they were still hiring key talent to make it. I'm like, that's not good. Final Fantasy 7 remake announcement date. It's got some Wikipedia article.
Wow.
2015.
When did they say it was going to be done?
No one ever says that until it's about done.
Can't say I blame him. Look at all these treasure chests in here.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be in multiple parts.
Oh yeah. Why?
Because I think Square's lost a plot on a lot of things. Final Fantasy has specifically. But I don't know. It's just coming out on PlayStation 4. I wouldn't be surprised if it comes out on PlayStation 5 or whatever the fuck they choose to call it. Doesn't make any sense. They were doing pretty good. Like, despite Final Fantasy 3 being a bad game for the most part, being stupid hard and no one wants to play it, I thought that DS remake was looked okay, you know, for what it was. And it did the same thing with Final Fantasy 4 on the DS. And it, for what I've heard, they made a lot of changes to it to make it harder than the original, like probably too hard. But they could have kept going down that line. It could have gone 5 and 6, and 7 could have been a fucking handheld game. Like they could have. Still, they could have done stuff with the DS and probably the 3DS by the time they would have got to it if they would have kept with that line. They could have made that game look miles better than the PlayStation version and still have it made under like a small portable budget and probably sell, you know, millions of copies because the 3DS and the DS had big install bases. But nope, they gotta go big, so it's gonna take 100 years and no one's gonna end up liking it. Like the people who were left Final Fantasy 7 is gonna be too different than the people who want to see what all the bustle was about Final Fantasy 7 are gonna play it. Like, this is terrible.
That's sad.
But I guess I'll get that money, cause my money, because I like Final Fantasy 7. It's like my first real RPG, so. I had a good time with the PlayStation 4 version of it, the little thing they put out that was like the port of the PC version. It had like the cheats and stuff. That was awesome.
It was like my third RPG.
What was your first one? 8. Mm-hmm. Starting in a weird order.
Well, it is what it is.
What was number 2?
9.
I think 9's the best out of the 3 on the PlayStation.
Oh, shit. I thought I was about to fall.
It didn't look like... I don't think you can really fall in this game. It's not like a platformer.
It just didn't look like there was floor on that bridge. You know what I'm saying?
So you're going out with Zozo?
Yep. Making some progress. Opening some treasure chests. Everything's going well. How do I get over there? Okay. I should go back and try and play Final Fantasy 1 and 2 and 3.
You're getting progressively worse there. I think 1 could probably still hold up if you went into that with like this very old school expectation.
Well, that's what I would do.
Yes, 2 has some weird battle systems going on there.
So, I let a monster out.
Yeah, I'm gonna say don't play it.
I'll try not to. He ran into me.
He's about to whoop your ass.
Well, good thing I just saved right.
Yeah. 2 had a weird battle system, and 3 is just flat out stupid.
know he's about to whoop my ass.
This thing says you might want to be level 70.
Oh, okay.
You're far cry from level 70.
We'll see.
Give it a shot. Does. Yeah, I want to heal. I go to him. Goodbye, Setzer.
Oh, God. Why did I go do that thing? Why did I go step on that button?
Yeah, don't step on the button.
Yeah.
Annihilated.
Well, let me come back. Level 70?
It stole a bunch of money from you.
What a jerk. How much?
8,700 GP.
Better get it back.
You got 10,000.
It's a big old mountain.
I would probably play the other Super Nintendo Final Fantasies before going back to NES. Or just do Final Fantasy 1.
What other Super Nintendo ones are you talking about?
4 and 5. Learn all sorts of shit.
Yep. Time to check the espers. Well, all right, 7. How are you doing with unicorn? You learned it all. Learned Kieran. Going. Okay, switched up my espers. Why's he gotta stand on the very edge? I'm scared he's gonna fall.
He He's a sprite. He'll be fine.
I'm just saying I would not be standing there if I were him. We read your letters. He's freaking out. He's so embarrassed. Where is he putting all them flowers?
Where'd you get the silk to make them?
Is he eating them? It's gonna stand on his table.
Go for it, dog.
He thinks it's funny. He's got a big forehead.
He's probably balding because he's old. He has like a.
Piece of furniture here, and
was there anything outside the door?
Which door?
The one you're right.
Oh, what's that? Cool. A machinery manual and a book of secrets.
What does that mean?
I really don't know. Okay.
Still closed.
What?
Okay.
Now, do I have to go all the way back through? Hopefully some storyline will hit.
There's your storyline. Boris, Urus, and Scapper. Scrapper? Scapper?
Great. Scrapper.
I'd rather have a sign in my party than Setzer.
How do I switch them out?
You probably can't do it now. You probably have to wait until you get back to the...
To the ship.
The ship. And we got a... What I perceive as a fork in the road, I'm not sure. Oh, never mind.
He escaped. Sabin gained a level. I can't believe I haven't gone through all this.
It doesn't seem like it was that long. Give me a chance to save again.
That thing's huge. I love it when my people learn stuff.
You ain't ever using it though.
That's true. I still like it, it's satisfying. Cross the bridge. Whoa, what are these things?
hadn't seen before.
I don't think so.
People like that, I'd be doing this group attack, not a single attack.
But I can't remember it right now that I've learned it's a new attack.
When you've been doing this entire time, it's that Phoenix dance or whatever.
And now I can't remember it.
Rising Phoenix.
It's gone from my mind.
It's left, left, down, right, right.
Left, left, down, down, right, right.
Left, left, down, right, right. One down.
Well, now there's going to be only like three left.
See?
Yeah. Okay. Let's fight.
I can just beat this game before you do.
Nuh-uh.
I just sat here and beat it right now.
I'd be so mad if you actually beat it.
But before you did?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you started this game, what, 2 years ago?
Yeah.
I started this game 11 years ago, so... Safe's still there, though. It's an extra menu. I got a bestiary. Scared I was fighting him. Fighting Kefka.
Yeah. He's snoozing. Or he was till we started talking about him.
You start talking about him.
Yay, I made it into another room. Progress. Need to heal Setzer. Let's see. What levels did you say you were?
38. 39.
Back in the town. That one was easy.
I can't get in the tower.
Why not?
I don't know. It wouldn't let me in.
You weren't ready. Watching me grind?
No, just saying, don't look at my screen.
So, am I blowing this popsicle stand?
We got cyan.
Seems like enough progress for one town to me. Where to next?
Can I give you a hint in here?
Yeah.
Do nothing. Unequip anything.
I'll change my party member.
You gotta find a party member. Cyan was in like an engine room from daylight down there. That's where he was hanging out. Bottom. Yep. So. You remember a character that you only got with being three people in your party? He run away, come back.
Yes, Gal. He's my favorite character.
Maybe only put three party members in there. Maybe put Seven in your party. He's your best character. Fuck. Seven will be the first person I put in my party every single time.
Hey, Sammy.
Cyan, really? Not Celeth?
Okay, so I need to go to the what? The Velt?
The Velt.
Where is that at?
Do you remember?
Is it right here?
Nope. That's the desert where the castle's at.
Is it in the top right?
Maybe.
Is it right here?
It's a bit more distinct looking than that.
Is it that snake?
No.
Is it that dinosaur down there?
No. Dinosaur? What the fuck are you talking about?
This looks like a dinosaur.
No, it doesn't. That's where Kefka's tower's at. No. That's where he started out at.
Is it the submarine?
The submarine? No.
Is it Reptar?
What the fuck are you talking about?
This looks like Reptar.
No.
Is it this one?
That's the same one you asked about earlier.
Is it this one?
No.
I've been to like all of them.
Well, there's certain parts of all of them that you haven't been to. And there's one I didn't say no on.
No, there isn't.
Alright. Well, we have to check the tape, but I'm pretty sure.
This one?
Yep. I gave a more descriptive response to what you'd asked.
Is it this one?
Nope. Pretty much in the same place it was in the world of the regular world, is my memory serves me correct.
Is it this one?
Nope.
Is it this one?
Yep. You remember the big old grass field?
Yeah.
And the music?
Oh, yeah. Well, Gal would be out here somewhere.
No, of course, when the world comes to an end, he goes back. Just goes back.
I'm not too surprised about it either. There he is! Whoa!
Don't fight him.
I'm not. Still the same old gal.
Another rat tail. Is he in your party?
Yep.
Is he equipped?
Does he equip any weapons?
Mm-mm.
Well, let me save now that he's equipped. Cool. Where did I leave my ship?
You want to call it here?
No.
I gotta pee. Don't leave the belt.
Okay. Go, PD. I love JRPGs. Gal's poisoned. I guess he's okay now. Cool. I figured out where to go on my own. See what Andy says when he gets back.
Leave the belt.
Well, I found this cave in the belt.
Did anyone greet you at the cave?
Yes. It was a puppy. I figured out how to, where to go on my own.
It's a good thing.
Can you believe it?
Yeah, but it's the weird part about this game at the end. It's just kind of go and, you know, you get your party members back, basically. And I think there's a few things that you have to hit before you can go into Kefka's Tower, which, I mean, I just demonstrated by not being able to go into Kefka's Tower. But, I think before that,
the dog went this way, but
you largely go where you want to.
Oh. Couldn't figure out how to get through the door earlier.
What the fuck?
I just couldn't.
God damn. What about Gal's little attack thing? He has all those, it's basically a blue mage. She does enemy attacks. Also, now that you got him, you can fucking get rid of him.
I'm fine with him. We three recently went hunting on the belt. We saw some weird kid there. He's with us. Don't you see him? Oh. A dragon? Well, that tells us. Is Shadow in here?
Based on Interceptor being there, didn't say yes.
Can we rename Cooper Interceptor?
No. I think he knows his name now.
Interceptor!
He didn't even look at you.
Cooper! He does know his name. Good boy.
We didn't raise no freaking dumb gold. He knows his name at least. He knows how to sit.
He knows how to roll over.
He knows when I open the door, I tell him to sit and tell him to stay. He doesn't run out the door. He doesn't walk out the door until I walk out. Even though he hates it.
He does hate it. He wants to run out the door.
He wants to be a wild child, even though everything in the fucking world scares him.
Yeah, Cooper don't make no sense. I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm up here in the box. Just don't be what...
I love her.
It's Doom. That don't sound good.
It's aloe vera. Ellis is the opposite of aloe vera.
That's true.
By 7.
Oh no! This is not good.
That's fine. Get some tiger fangs.
What am I gonna do with that? Where's my phoenix now? With an F.
Translations weren't what they used to be. How long did it take you to realize that what Phoenix Down meant?
I don't know.
Do you know what it means now?
The feather of a phoenix.
It's like the down of a phoenix. It's like the phoenix bird. Like a baby bird. They call those feathers down.
I don't understand why it brings you back to life, though.
Because phoenixes come back to life.
I don't know that much about phoenixes.
Clearly. I didn't realize it until one of the Final Fantasies. I want to say it was either 8 or 9. When you did a Phoenix Down, the animation of it was little feathers coming down. It might have been 10, actually.
Oh, yeah, I kind of remember the animation of it.
I was like, Phoenix Down? What the fuck does that mean? You going back to where you started, didn't you?
No. Well, yeah, I was in that room, but I'm in a different area.
Oh.
That I wasn't able to access before, so it's okay. What did you say?
We watched Ghostbusters 2 last night, and Kathy had seen that movie before and knew exactly what it was, but she forgot. They controlled the fucking Statue of Liberty at the end, even though that's like what everyone remembers from that damn movie, and they use an NES Advantage to control her.
Yeah, I didn't remember that part. I just remembered the ooze.
The slime?
Mm-hmm. Look what I did.
What about Lewis trying to get that woman to play Super Mario Brothers?
Because no,
they're from fucking New York.
I didn't remember Mario. That. You remember when he thought he saved the day?
It was just him. That whole crowd behind him were like, yeah.
They're the ones that really saved the day.
That movie gets a bad rap, but it's not that much more preposterous than the first movie.
Oh man, where did I go last time? I don't think I went through this door.
I think you opened that with that switch.
Oh.
Because that door wasn't open. Oh, that was that's Realm.
Yeah.
Did you leave Shadow behind?
Where is Shadow? I don't have Shadow with me.
Someone talking about my own check, though. I've got video evidence of exactly what you did. I saw said in the last video that I wasn't putting up graphics for these videos anymore. Custom thumbnails, as it were. I have been, because lo and behold.
They just all say episode 1?
No, right before you had to turn in that computer, you made episode cards up to episode 40.
Oh.
So we got another like 15 or 14 episodes before we have to stop doing it. But I'm not doing the little elaborate intros anymore.
Actually, I might be able to at work now. Just I can't, it's not on my laptop.
Well, When you're at work, you're at work.
No, so that's hard.
So I'm looking back at October 19th, 2017. The last time that Shadow was in Kathy's party, let's see exactly what she did with him.
He knows everything already.
So seven?
No, Gab.
What, skip, what, seven. What the Esper was?
It is seven.
I was like, of course seven does, because you've had him in, you kept him in your party. I think you're missing a bunch of Espers too.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Did you not?
I can't, couldn't get to her. Okay. I just see her.
Cool.
Cooper,
you're a butt.
He's such a ham. He knows he's cute. Don't he?
He's gonna be less cute when we get that baby Corgi coming up here. Oh, Biscuit coming soon. Get ready.
Biscuit?
It's gonna be a brown, not a brown Corgi, but yeah, I guess brown.
One of the tri ones?
Yeah. It's gonna be named Biscuit. What would you associate Biscuit with, a male or a female?
A male. What about you?
Female.
Really? Why? Biscuit is a boy's name.
I'm sure it's a dirty reason, but I can't articulate it. I'm sure I've heard some sort of derogatory is not the word, but might be that fucking Limp Bizkit song. No, it's not. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Well, I think it's a boy's name. Interceptor! Oh snap! This thing wants to fight! Sir Behemoth! What?
Say it one more time.
Sir Behemoth!
Sir Behemoth!
Do you see how it is? SR Behemoth.
SR. I think it's a Senior Behemoth. Senior Behemoth.
Senior Behemoth?
Someone needs to drug test him. He's got the veins popping out. I bet he's on some HGH. He needs to serve out his USADA suspension before he can fight again.
Down.
October 25th, 2017. This is the video. We're going to see what Kathy did with Shadow. I know the answer already.
Oh,
he's different now. Let me tell you the secret.
Sure.
He's undead.
So I gotta heal him?
Do that, or you can do something very simple.
What? Cast a Phoenix Beam? He didn't say no, so. Look at the feathers! Wipe them out! Cool.
I don't do this video. You left Shadow behind on the floating continent. He's just gone.
Again?
Yep.
What did I do that for?
I mean, there's things you can miss. You didn't get Mog either. I mean, there was a thing that we missed there too. That we didn't get Mog. Got Mog in my game, but I really don't want to sit here and just read you step by step the walkthrough, but I also don't want us to be running around for hours on end not knowing what to do. So we're inevitably going to miss stuff.
Yeah.
It'll be fun.
Papa? Can't move yet. He said, let's rest here a moment. I tried to rest. Okay, well, let me try to leave the room.
I think he said, let her rest here a moment.
Oh. Okay, what town are we in? Don't know. All the fun places are gone. This building is locked. You saw a monster floating in the sky that looked like a fish. Here's a weapons shop. A ninja star. Make sure everybody is equipped optimally. Okay. Done. Let's go make sure we have enough items.
We need more Sega Genesis games.
Oh snap, I just spent on a minute.
Why'd you buy 75 remedies?
Never know when you might need them. It's the relic shop. Okay, so where do I go? What is that over there? How do I get over there? Why is all these towns like little mazes? Can't figure out how to get anywhere.
Let me check on the realm.
I don't feel like I've seen anything significant. It feels like forever.
Where was where realm at?
I can't remember.
Too many R's in that sentence.
Where was realm? Maybe it was in this one.
She in the inn?
The picture's in this one. Cool. So, nothing new there. But do I just leave and then walk back in?
A lot of this is hinging on having shadow, and you don't have shadow, so.
No, I don't. So. Do I just leave her here?
I would go check on Tara. Where she was at?
Nope.
You want a hint?
Yep.
She's on the skinny continent.
The one that looks like a snake? Hmm. I don't think she's there. There? I don't remember. We shall look around though. Not that way. Mobiles. Is that interceptors?
Or is that how you cross that ocean?
I don't know either. I feel like they were in one of these top houses or something. Maybe not.
They use the same wind sound in Chrono Trigger.
Are they down here?
Remember?
I remember being here. I guess they're not in here though. Maybe I should talk to the kids though. Maybe they'll give me a clue. Catherine's gone? Dwayne was being mean to her, so Catherine took off. Catherine's gonna have a baby. They say don't take Tara away. Everyone's saying Catherine's gone and her belly is growing big. Where did she go? Where did Tara go? Where are the adults in this place? I see zero adults.
You sound like Tim Allen in Santa Claus when he goes to the North Pole.
Wait, here's someone. Talk to me. You don't know what to do. Catherine's pregnant.
Did you see where the dog went?
No. Outside?
Nope. You were so close.
Somewhere in here?
Why are you hiding from the kids?
I don't know.
Oh, is she having it right now?
Oh, maybe.
On the floor. Dwayne.
Dwayne! He's been a punk. Sounds like he's probably had like 9 months to cope, so I don't know why he's freaking out now.
There's probably something about the immediacy of childbirth. And it's just, hey, there it is.
Boom Bob is back again.
Right. Is it party time? Did he bring the beers? I mean, shit. I don't think you ever took Gal out of your party.
Rid us of Boom Bob. I like Gal.
You don't use any of his special stuff.
Yes, I do.
I'd rather have Celis's runic ability.
Come on, Boom Baba. Let's fight. Me and Boom Baba gonna fight. How do you feel about that?
Do it.
Oh, he blew me away. Dang, God, he blew somebody else away. What? Look at her.
We're seven.
We didn't let him fight. I'm not too happy about that. Come on, Boom Baba.
That was 1,000 damage.
Now I gotta heal down.
Yep.
Oh, shit. That wasn't good. So no lightning. We're gonna stick to ice over here.
He is doing all lightning attacks.
Yeah, I should have known.
Except for that one thing that like Cactuar's attack with 1,000 needles. Like it did.
You got Boom Baba.
Kids with bows in their hair just like to have two boomerangs in their head. Monster again!
I'm being afraid. It's terrible.
They said I'm always afraid.
It's terrible, sad. She can tell. She can fight.
I can sing. What was that? What was that movie from? What was that from?
I don't know. That sounds familiar, yeah. Though.
Like, it can do this, it can do that. I can sing.
What was it?
I don't know.
It's bothering me now.
She's pissing on everybody. Dwayne!
Piss crystals.
Don't they have to raise their own child now? I don't know what they need. A third pair of hands to keep up with these six toddlers. Put Gao in there.
Just leave Gao. They'll teach him the way of the land. Why am I walking slow as shit now?
Do you not have your sprint shoes equipped?
What happened to Celeth? She never came back.
And seven.
Or seven.
I guess yours is gone, huh?
That's not cool. And they took the sprint shoes. That's kind of weird. Don't you find that weird?
Can you check your ship? I might not save with two of my best characters not in my party, and God knows where they're at.
Well, too late now. Okay.
Get in your ship.
I'm trying.
Save.
I did. I just want to know if
there's
I can
Celeth.
Find them. Okay, they're here. So is that it for me today?
Yes.
I knew it.
No more. No more Final Fantasy ever again.
What? Not cool. No, we're not. We'll be back. We will.
Don't hit the stop button on this thing. You ready? You know what that means after that?
What does that mean?
F10.